Light. Red fucking light.
You are in big, big trouble.
Nope, you are, because you don't have a car. The cherry poppers, they have a mission too, which I'll probably try at least. You have to, I guess, sell 50 ice creams or whatever. I mean, ice cream in this situation would be like Coke or something. And I don't mean Coca-Cola, I mean cocaine. Cocaine's a hell of a drug. And the gist about that is I'm not gonna use that. Whenever you sell one, you get 2 stars. So, could be potentially very difficult. Take it. Alright. Gonna do it like this. This is how you're supposed to do it. Yep, that's how you're supposed to do it. Turn. I'm never gonna do this mission. It's way too fucking difficult to... Look at that! Oh my fucking god. This is ridiculous. I'm getting the same kind of feeling that I got with GTA 3. Yep, that's about it. Load. Like, why make the game longer with stupid shit like this?
You know I've been loyal.
I haven't cheated on you, Manny, I swear. It was only a kiss.
That was a
popsicle he was sucking on, not my dick. Alright, we're gonna give it one more try, and then I'm gonna try the cherry poppers mission, because there isn't one. And hopefully at least get something done, instead of just buying shit. Hopefully get at least one successful mission. Whoops, he saw that. Well, that's not good. That is not good. I gotta remember to slow down a little. That is not good. That was a pretty sweet jump, though. But me being dead did not help it. Oh. Wait a minute. Where did it go? Oh my god, you drove over someone. Now give me your car. And I will drive over him again. I was gonna drive over you, but... You's got lucky. You so got lucky. We need 70,000 for print works. There is something else that I could buy, but I'm not sure what it was. You can get the golf club if you want. Gotta slow down. Don't wanna die again. Alright, one more try. One more fucking try. Checkpoint Charlie. I screwed it up already. I probably screwed it up already. This, I don't like this at all. Oh my goodness. Well, we're gonna try it anyways. Just for the heck of it. They should at least get rid of the boats. The other boats, that is. Alright. That went pretty well. But then, the handling is fucking ridiculous. It's not even funny. I think we're about at the same speed as we were last time. I wouldn't mind if this was on the road. I mean, of course, not with a boat, but a car. That could be potentially easier. It's kind of choppy for some reason. Well, not anymore. Good. Yeah, we're kind of faster than last time. But still, I did screw it up in the very beginning already. And I screwed it up there. See? Great. Fuck that mission. I'm never doing that. Way too difficult. You need not only to remember where everything is, but you also need luck. Like, there's nothing I can do. I don't want to try that because that's bullshit. Whatever. Let's try it. And there goes my mouse. I don't like... Do not like artificial ways of making games longer. You gotta get this and you gotta get that, otherwise you can't beat the game. But what if you don't want to get that? What then? Why make the player get this shit if he doesn't want to? I'm begging here. You'll be begging with no legs. Because they are broke. And of course, I can't get there through here. That's just fucking great. So, Choco, what have your latest Vice City videos been about? Well, I've been driving around, doing nothing. I bought 2 properties, watched a whore dance. That's about it. Tried a boating mission, but failed miserably. And then I just raged. Gonna take it out on you. And you. I was supposed to try the Cherry Poppers mission, but it seems that there was no van there that I could use. So we're gonna try this one again. Oh boy, this game, Love Juice. Oh yeah, it wasn't an invisible timer. There was actually a timer on screen, but I just missed it for some weird reason. Don't know how I missed it, but I did. But you have like 1:30 to get back to wherever you need to go. Sucker. Sucker. The best ever music for a chase. Alright, let's try to chase him down. He's gonna turn left. Oh my god, how did I know that? Oh, he's speeding. Won't you crash? Like, that last time, please just fucking crash, thank you. Oh, you like did a little wall run there. Ouch, you wanna shotgun me? 2 can play this game and I'm already dead.
Just the girl.
If you know what I mean. No, I do not know what you mean.
But now we gotta get Mercedes. That bitch. Who's willing to do 5 band members at the same time. For some cigarettes. Not a whore. Not at all. Oh, and then you got 1:30 to get back. Just, could you give me 2 minutes? Or better yet, no time limit at all. The bane of my fucking existence. Time limits. And then I gotta get... Well, I should just go save after that. and get some body armor, because I lost quite a lot. I believe I had 17 armor after the first shot. And then I take the second one, and boof, my armor disappears, and so does like 62 of my health. Alright, Mercedes, it's time to go fuck someone.
Hey, Mercedes.
Hiya, Tommy. And how are you?
Just fine. Listen, you fancy having love fist?
Okay. But just as a favor, I expect returned.
No. Whoa. Yep, there's a timer. Timer confirmed. 120. This is ridiculous. Nice. Oh, if this doesn't work out, then I don't know what I'm gonna do. I really don't. And of course they gotta put a big fucking truck in the middle of the fucking road just to piss me off. What a fucking retard. Alright, 45 seconds about. I'm just gonna take this road. I don't care. I'm just gonna take this road over here. Then go here. If you gotta get back there in 130, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, time more wasted. Cool. There is nothing better than wasting time. I'm not gonna make it back. Could it be any closer? It was that fucking truck. That's great. They can't give you a... Like, it has to be that fucking exact. It has to be that fucking exact. They couldn't look out the window. Oh my god, there they are. Whoops, they're 2 seconds too late. Oh. Reload again. This game is starting to piss me off. Oh, it's not good for a let's play. Just keep on trying the same missions. And where is the car? I want to try this again. Or, for the first time. Like, there's nothing for me to do. There's nothing for me to do. That kind of sucks. This is the first time in my Let's Play career that I don't know what to do. Because a lot of it is just waiting for that fucking money to gather up so you can buy more properties. Oh, I don't know. I'm kind of stumped. I'm kind of confused. I am kind of confused. Like, it's gonna take forever. I can't do this. I can't do that. I can't do that. There's no mission there. So, that leaves me with cherry poppers. And even if I did that, after that, I wouldn't have anything to do, so I don't know what to do. I guess I'm gonna do a shit ton of off-cam playing. Because just watching me drive around, gathering money, is not a very entertaining thing to watch. Well, I'm probably gonna end it right here. This is gonna be a kind of a short.
Okay, let's go.
short recording session, but like, there's the two, three missions that I can try, and I have failed each and every one of those like a couple of times. Well, except the cherry poppers one, but the fucking car's not there. Well, I'm gonna go check that the last time, and then call it quits. If you have any suggestions, please write in the comments section, because I'm very, very